Well, the great thing about doing theatre is performing live, and the thrill of the immediate chemistry you have when an audience is in the room with you is that you can't replicate that on film. And one of the great prodigies of Coriolanus was that the National Theatre came in broadcast a production live via their NT Live scheme through cinema. So actually, more than just the 250 people who came in to see it every night. That was a real thrill. We had one night where we went out live to cinemas across the country, across the world, and that was a thrilling thing to be in this very small space in Covent Garden, knowing that people were watching in Boston and in Sydney and in Sheffield and Aberystwyth and St Ives or wherever people were, you know. So that was very cool, the cool thing.
Thank you so much. More people that get to the theatre, the better.
The better.
Thank you very much.
I mean, it's wonderful. It always comes as a surprise because there are so many great performances and so many productions every year, and we all do it for the sake of it because we love it, and so I didn't expect it, and it feels like a long time ago, and because we closed in February, so it's been a while since we did it, but I'm so proud of the production, and I'm so proud to represent it here tonight, because I think it was, Coriolanus is a tough play. It's a play about brutality and political revolution and
arrogance of leadership.
Exactly, and blood is shed, and it's just a thrill. It's a thrill to be nominated. I'm very proud to be here.